tonight, Kentucky made a choice. A choice not to move to the right or to the left, but to move forward for every single family. The people of Kentucky elected me as just the third two consecutive term governor in our history. But folks, this wasn't my win. This was our victory. It was a victory that sends a loud, clear message. A message that candidates should run for something and not against someone.